J.P. Morgan Chase, who himself done tremendous frauds, not only in United States but in different countries, now dropped Apple as a most preferred stock list. Apple is a company who is doing roughly $250 billion worth of annual sales. And JP Morgan dropped Apple from the list. Can anyone ask from JP Morgan about their own credentials? Example, the frauds which they done and they fined by the regulator. Go to hell, JP Morgan and the so-called analysis.